Hello everyone, in this video I will be demonstrating how to paint on wooden pallets. The only thing I'm doing different is that I'm mixing white and black house interior flat paint in with my acrylics. Thank you. After you are finished with your painting, you will definitely want to seal it with polyacrylic or polyurethane.